have taken to using what they call caveras, these clear plastic bags to use as condoms. They find them just lying around anywhere. A lot of times, people during the day will use them and throw them into the drainage channels. And they'll pick them out of the drainage channels and try to use those as condoms.
If you go and look at these children, I don't know whether you have moved and seen them sleeping, lying down.
It is extremely terrible that you find kids crawling on the wards, on the corridor of wards.
There's a scramble for spaces in the hospitals and in the verandas at the height of insecurity. And sometimes when you come first, like the gates of Lachio Hospital, sometimes it's flung open at 4 o'clock and the people rush into the hospital trying to find places to accommodate themselves for the night. It's a place that's been a place of sanctuary. So there's competition for space.
For us, we think here is safe. In a consolation, console yourself, you say you are safe. Personally, in my heart, definitely I'm tired, but because when I look at the immense suffering of these children, it's intolerable and unbelievable.
If you talk to the children, every single one of them will tell you that it's for fear of the rebels that they come.
We fear that if we sleep at our home, we can be abducted anywhere by the rebels, because our home is far away from town. That's why we are sleeping here.
Because it's for us to sleep there, they will catch us, then they will take us there in the bush. Then now for us to come here to save our life.
I fear rebels because if they attack me, I'm going to die in the bush.
You just have to cry. You can't prevent, you can't help crying. Even the moms, they can't help crying. The children cry.
Thank you. Jordan, one more Mirkija.